间公主 HSP 三。
Wang Yubo's Bailey Hongyi took the heroine script, right? As far as the plot of Wind from Omo Young has been broadcast, many viewers really have a feeling, that is, the script taken by Wang Yubo's Bailey Hongyi is the heroine's script. On the day of Bailey Hongyi's wedding, his father was murdered. As the suspect, Gao Bingzhi directly hijacked the bridegroom Bailey Hongyi. The two are still on the way to leave, and they ride a horse together. There is a hint of snatching relatives in the dark jab. In previous TV series, it's really hard to see the groom being taken hostage. Even if there was this kind of groom before, it must be after being carried by the knife around the neck. Being held captive all the way, for fear that this person will escape. Whereas like Bailey Hongyi, how about riding a horse with Gao Bingzhi? The two went to Linzhou on Baiyuan to investigate the copper incident. In the small space of the carriage, he elbows up and down like enemies. And when they were found escaping in the copper casting den, Bailey Hongyi is like a female host like fate. He fell as soon as he got up, and when Gao Bingzhi let go of his hand, that unbelievable look is really going to overflow the screen. After that, Gao Bingzhi went to find the horse, and he mounted the horse aggressively, pulling Bailey Hongyi to leap on the horse. The clips of the two riding horses are also suspicious. Is Wang Yubo's script actually the heroine? And when Bailey Hongyi discovered that Song Liang, Shangxu of the Ministry of War, had set up a private casting room in a bad well, was found and chased down, one accidentally, it fell down again, the broadsword was about to be cut, and Gao Bingzhi came in time again. The story of Bailey Hongyi being saved, reasoned, and being saved by the hero again and again, it seems logically it can only happen to the heroine. Bailey Hongyi more or less grabbed some heroine halo and left. Then in the subsequent plot, the audience found out again, not only the male protagonist Gao Bingzhi to save him, good fellow, the female protagonist Wu Siu also came to save her. The most impressive time for the audience, Wu Siu, this truth. The positive heroine owns the heroine script. Bailey Hongyi is the design of the two to lead the 16 knights. Wu Siu sent Navi to secretly protect Bailey Hongyi, seeing that the plan was about to succeed. Lu Qingyong came out to make trouble, forcing Bailey Hongyi to return to the cache in person, ran towards the market. When the following 16 knights was about to kill Bailey Hongyi, Wu Siu, dressed in women's clothing, appeared, really saved Bailey Hongyi at the very moment. That rescue, the hand halberd of 16 knights is really close to Bailey Hongyi's throat. The audience's fearful heart was finally let go because of Wu Siu's arrival. And Bailey Hongyi said, "You will definitely come," while making countless audiences scream. They secretly told themselves, Wu Siu belongs to Gao Bingzhi. Therefore, when Bailey Hongyi unlocked the joint rescue of the male and female masters, it was also because Lu Qingyong came out to buy the raw materials for alchemy and was captured by the people of Jiantong. After Bailey Hongyi went to rescue her, Wu Siu and Gao Bingzhi, the two saviors hit by Bailey Hongyi, joined forces, tell Bailey Hongyi that they are coming with Bodo's presence. After the final rescue, when Bailey Hongyi told Gao Bingzhi that Bo Tuo was too idle, the two looked at each other and laughed, and the inexplicable sense of CP came up. Therefore, our Bailey Hongyi was saved by the male lead and the female lead. Then he was rescued by the man and woman. There is a doomed wrestling when escaping, and a doomed rescue when chasing and killing. This script really shows that Wu Siu's strength is overwhelming. Put these rescues that should happen to the average female protagonist, arranged on Bailey Hongyi, who has zero force.